suspect in the attack that killed a Maricopa County Sheriff's deputy named Juan Ruiz has been released from the hospital. This is Clinton Hurley. He's now in the Pinal County Adult Detention Center, known to law enforcement before Saturday's incident. Hurley released from the Department of Corrections back in December after he was held for sexual offenses against children.